Hello, good afternoon. Here we go. Here I am in the International Airport of Addis Ababa in Ethiopia, Bole International Airport. I just arrived from Milan with Ethiopian flight. It was a decent flight, very comfortable. Nice stuff aboard. The plane was almost empty. There was no more than 50 people on a big plane, so the flight was comfortable. Behind me, this one is the plane will take me to Zanzibar. Today I'm flying to Zanzibar, Indian Ocean on the coast of Tanzania. I'm very excited. The last time I was in Zanzibar was 10 years ago, so very excited to go back. So flying with Ethiopian Airlines, Boeing 787, 2.5 hours from Addis Ababa to Zanzibar. Yes, we arrived at the Zanzibar airport, waiting for my luggage. In a couple of minutes, should be here. The passport control was very fast. The cop there was very, very, very nice, collaborative. Just sent my passport, wished me a happy stay. I love it. I'm in Zanzibar. I'm so happy. And there we go. We arrived in Zanzibar. I found this gentleman, Mr. Simai is driving me from the International Airport of Zanzibar to the Tembo House Hotel. As I said before, 10 years, 10 years after 10 years, I'm back in Zanzibar. It's a bit rainy today. The season is not really the best season you can catch, but regardless, I'm happy to be in Zanzibar. I have to do so many things. I have to see so many friends. I need a shower, I need a cold beer, Pombe Baridisana, Zanzibar.